guess what? Fucking one, Castanio. My guy is taking on the first unit. Brock uses, Brock type Pokemon. So, I'm gonna see if I pitch. Welcome. This back to, this Pokemon that give me advantage over Brock Pokemon. Ice is weak. Fighting strong. By the way, I kind of like been inspired by the Mario Studio for some reason to do this, because the Mario Studio especially includes this game. Fuck. I have no problem with this. Hey!
What's that? There's a
that doesn't do much. I knew I was going to get you for that.
We're waiting for the next Pokemon.
Oh,
the attack missed! Spark, spark, How will the Scrap Pokemon fight?
It has to recharge.
Right, and sir.
Good goal, Pickle.
Go down. There's a distinct difference in the number of remaining Pokemon. Oh, it's Butterfree. The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided.
I'm too sure I have to kick your butt.
It's building energy for the next attack.
It's fine.
Savage attack.
Buffy's one of the sharp ones.
There is the hit. The intense battle continues.
Buffy's making a connection with Basil Run.
What's this? Yeah, it's a hit.
That didn't do what? It didn't do damage, much damage than I expected.
A decent hit! Both Pokemon appear weak.
I tried submission.
They go into battle poses. What do I do?
Oh no!
Super effective!
But...
what now? That was weak!
Oh, that was
good. I'm
trying to do the best I can to beat this Pokemon.
A psychic blast!
Oh no!
Perfect save! And it's down!
You gotta come back now.
What Pokemon will be fighting next?
Needlekeen? Let's see if he can poop you are.
Oh, it's Needlekeen! The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. Combatants are making sharp blocks.
Pussy. Needlekeen has to be a male. Oh, as always.
What's that? It's doubly effective.
That's a good effect in the game.
What's this? Whoa, looks like a bad Pokemon choice.
Needlekeen will suffer from a hit like that. And by the way, Pokemon Stadium, if you guys already know this, which is kind of the very first generation of Pokemon. It's nostalgia too. Okay, the Bug Boys down and out. We still got the Lad, Junior Mail, and Brock himself. Okay, let's see. I can use Hitmonchan. At least Black Stripe, maybe.
Here's the second adversary. The challenger needs to stay calm to earn victory.
Ekian. I wouldn't do submission that will be weak. He might change use Ice Punch.
Savage attack. Yeah, it's a hit.
He gets smacked. Why do you do that? It sucks HP. I'll Thunder Punch you, BB.
There's the attack. That's a good hit. What now?
What now? Why do you have Mega Drain?
Our dying in this heated match.
Did you make it?
Secret attack.
Ooh, cold and solid.
It crosses right up.
You can't fight back while you're folding. Eggins returns to the Pokeball while it's frozen inside.
What's that? Severe hit.
Severe hit.
Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle?
I should try Ice Punch. There's poison in the ground. I mean. Poison and ice.
Fireworks are flying in this battle.
Poison and ice will do. Will just give you revenge.
Perfect.
Give you revenge. Flying too. Fire as well. Nothing else.
Oh, it's too bad. It has to make up for lost ground.
I can do Thunder Punch or Ice Punch. Let's see what it hits. Looks like a bad Pokemon choice to use. It wasn't very effective against Hitmonchan. For some reason, when I was watching the Dryer, of course. So he's a Ejima. Looks like, kind of looks like either martial law or thought. Kind of both. Not sure. I'm taking
it. It's a frozen statue!
Frozen statue!
Now it's 3-1. The battle has become one sight. Yeah, it's a hit! It's frozen rock bump! The intense battle continues!
Okay, I'll do Ice Punch. I was kind of inspired by the Mario to
get into
this game.
Oh! Is it down and out?
Just to show you how why I love Pokemon. It's not lost a single one. Not one. Okay, Junior Male, you're gonna get a fuck. Punch will do.
It's Pharaoh underground. Oh, Ice Punch. Oh, that's a miss. They're just trading.
Ice will give you advantage over ground type Pokemon. Guys, I bet you guys who play Pokemon already know that, but Pokemon people who do not play Pokemon don't know that.
Neither one is
succeeding at eight. I just want to point out, if you use the D, if you guys, most of you guys should already know this, but Earthquake does more damage to a Pokemon.
What's this? And the weak
one. Pretty much big damage for someone who uses the D. What the heck, Secret?
Earthquake! That's your hit! And it's We're waiting for the next.
What's your next move?
Oh, it's perfect!
Why do you have that bird?
The Pokemon are entirely different types.
Okay, my chance.
They strike
you. Ice punch.
Trainer changing Pokemon.
Mewtwo's not the right Pokemon for this. Mewtwo.
Hey, what is this about? How will this bump affect the outcome? Combat face each other.
That's not gonna help you.
Secret attack. Ooh,
that's a miss. It was a bad Pokemon choice for me.
The heated battle rages on. Whoa! It's doubly effective. It blew out the grid. What a furious battle.
I got Zapdos. Let's see if Zapdos beats.
Here's a Pokemon.
That was weak.
How will this one Pokemon fight? Here it comes, Thunder!
Bye bye, Fetch It!
Wow! Go down!
That's enough for you.
There's a distinct difference in the number of remaining Pokemon. Holy Sandshrew! The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided.
Thunder's not gonna hurt it.
It's building energy for the next attack.
Because electric doesn't do damage whatsoever to ground Pokemon.
What's this?
Ow!
It's meant poison!
Poison? What the hell? Sorry, pardon my French. That was too much. That was strong.
What do I do? No! Fireworks are flying in this battle.
Switch back to you.
The trainer changing Pokemon. What's that?
Even though it's such a good point to see.
Neo King
will.
What is this?
Take little damage.
But
he won't get poisoned at all. Neither team doesn't get poison whatsoever. Gets hit.
Whoa! Poison! Oh, you cracked it!
Ooh!
What do I do?
That's
a
one-hit KO. One hit.
The intense battle continues!
Okay, Brock. He's got Vulpix. New King, Blastoise, and
Your next battle is against computer gym leader, Rock. Battle with a challenger, battle Brock, Rock Hard D.
Team of Rock Pokemon. Cat. Arcane and Double Kick, give me a vegetable one of these guys.
Here's the first move. Mighty blow to the word go. Savage attack. Mighty blow to the word go. Fireworks are flying in this battle.
Ground Pokemon, ground type moves do big damage to ground poison Pokemon. Psychic Pokemon do the same thing too.
And it's down! What Pokemon will be fighting next?
I took down Onix with ground.
Oh, it's Cuba! It has to make up for lost ground.
It's Mud.
The remaining Pokemon count is 3-2. This
map.
Battle is still up in the air.
Okay.
The savage hit.
Uh-oh.
Fight plan. Go.
Dang.
Go.
We have been down and out.
Which Pokemon is coming
I guess I'll go with Blastoise.
Oh, it's Blastoise.
Blastoise okay, shall take care of you. You shall be no match for this move. I like how it comes out of thing.
Oh, is it down and out?
Cubone, you're out of here, BB.
There's only one Pokemon left in reserve.
Sorry, same BB. This will give me ground and water does major damage. Even though if you go with the flying Pokemon, it does great damage. Still too, but that's the end of it. That Brock is down in. That's the only thing I want to do in this segment. I'm going with, so I'm going to do something else. I definitely need more work. So I played Pokemon Stadium 2. He's been trying to do it. Okay, Brock uses water type, or Brock type Pokemon. Misty uses water type Pokemon. Electric and grass gives you edge. So, switch. Ground Pokemon. Good. Erica uses, Erica uses grass type. So, poison, flying, ice, and fire do well. Koga uses steel type, poison Pokemon. Static and ground type Pokemon could give me advantage. Severe is static. Still think it should give advantage. But, no. But, Blaine uses a fire type Pokemon. So, what I would do use rock, water, ground. Get those people. This guy uses ground Pokemon. Water, grass, and ice do well. Because of that elite four. You got the elite four. You face the champion. Once you beat the elite four. You face the champion after you beat those guys. Stay different for Pokemon Stadium 2.